For Team Marie, touched on by Alvarez. Team Marie away from Koundé. He's got the goal! A breath, a heartbeat.
You only get one crack at a World Cup final every 4 years, and from somewhere.
Mbappe just can't get his motor started. De Paul pulls again, brings him back. Otamendi had a tug, so hold on. Just hold on.
Very similar, actually, to the one on Di Maria. A little tangle of legs in there, just there. And again, VAR aren't going to overrule the ref there. And France.
Mbappe, compelled, obliged. A superstar re-enlivened, a nation re-infused with hope.
Yeah.
Moments remain of an epic World Cup final. Mbappe. One of the greatest football matches ever. A minute of it left. Messi plays it in. Koundé plays it out. By Martinez. Dybala, they could counter here, Argentina. It's Messi. He has players beyond him. And Messi has run it through. And Martinez waits in the middle. Lautaro Martinez.
He's panicked, hasn't he, Martinez? He's just... thought about having a shot from a tighter angle, and then thought, no, I'll duck in again.
Thank you. What can you say but thank you? For surely one of the greatest football matches that has ever been played, encompassing stellar moments from some of the greatest footballers who have ever attempted to play this game. On his day of no error. Messi with such immaculate poise. Coleman.
If in doubt, put your foot through it.
Montiel.
Messi fell to his knees, Peter, in the centre circle. He couldn't move. He fell to his knees and was surrounded by teammates. Incredible scenes here.
Lionel Messi has shaken hands with paradise. The little boy from Rosario Santa Fe has just pitched up in heaven. Into a galaxy of his own. He has his crowning moments, and of course he is not alone. And what feels through Mbappe